the greatest athlete that South Africa's ever produced, Gary Player. Thank you for your friendship. Thank you for being a role model.
How do we judge wealth in life? It's not money. It's having a family like this, being healthy, getting love that oozes every day like a tsunami. And this is something that I can honestly say. There is never a single day I don't go on my hands and knees and say thank you that I can be so blessed. And I say that to all of you tonight from the bottom of my heart. Thank you for the love that you've given me throughout my career.
My first, my last, my everything, and the answer to all my dreams. You're my sun, my moon, my guiding star, my kind of wonderful, that's what you are, I know.
So what a great honor it is to be here tonight. I've known this man for quite some time now, and you inspire me, you inspire us all, Gary. Thank you for allowing us to celebrate your night tonight. And thank you for all you've done for us and for all of the charities and everything you've done over the years, Gary. And to raise a glass and to have a laugh and to sing a song.
My everything. So many ways that I can love you till the day I die. You're my reality, yet I'm lost in a dream. You're the first, the last, my everything.
Probably the greatest day, and I've had many great days in my life. This is probably the greatest day of my life. To be here, how many times am I going to be with these people that are all placed over the world in different places? To get together in one place, it's a very, very special day. Thank you very much. God bless you all. Yabonga. Hamagashle.
They could have made you.